You could control the visibility and graphics of elements in a view using filters. A filter can apply a visibility or graphic override to a specific selection set or to a group of elements based on element category and parameter criteria that you specify. To create a visibility and graphic filter, on the View tab, click Filters. In the Filters dialog, click New. Enter a name for the filter. Select to define the filter based on element category and parameter criteria, or by a set of elements you select in the model. In this example, we create a selection-based filter by choosing Select. Select elements in the view and click Finish Selection on the ribbon. You can also select elements before starting the filter command, and use these elements as a selection set by choosing the Use Current option. Create a criteria-based filter by selecting categories of objects and parameters to define a rule for the filter. In this example, we create a filter for walls that are 1 hour rated in the project. Select the walls category and select the filter rules to look for the fire rating parameter equal to the value 1 hour. After you create the filters, you can apply them to a view. Open the Visibility and Graphics dialog for the view. Click the Filters tab and then click Add. Choose the filters you wish to add and click OK. Next, set any overrides for the filters. Selection filters are easier to create and apply when you want to control specific elements that already exist in a view. Rule-based filters can be used when you want to select all elements meeting specific parameter values. Filters are a powerful way to control the visibility and graphics of elements in your views.